Good day, my Fire Force, and welcome to Five Nights at Fuckboys. Oh yeah, also, this is Firefly. Shockingly. I'm going to be doing a full playthrough, well, a full series, of doing the hard mode of all three games. We're also going to be doing the after story after we've tackled the second game, and finale after we've tackled the third game. I've already beaten all except after story. These two have actually beaten on hard mode already. But we're going to be kicking it off with Five Nights at Fuckboys 1. Night XX. I need my Dr. Pepper. Freddy wants to have a hardcore night of debauchery, but to do so, he must shit on all the cameras to prevent his detection. Get a good and join today. Please.
Are you ready for Please. Freddy?
Now, I'm going to try to get the best weapon, but I doubt I'm going to be able to.
Oh shit.
Not XX, the characters can no longer eat pizza as much as they could before. The character eats too much pizza, they will obtain the dietary guilt and be unable to eat pizza anymore for a few turns. Yep, I recognize that. There's also alcoholism. Every turn, these points will go down by 20 for each character, but they will never go below 0. Their current number of points for each can be viewed when using an item. Good luck. Just kidding. Fuck you. Ow. Okay, fuck this.
I'm going to punch the fuck. Okay, this isn't working.
Like the punching won't work. I cannot obtain the dragon dildo. Change battle music. Alternate for players familiar with the music. Plus, it's no longer copyrighted.
This is where they keep the cakes, but it's also where I praise the Dark Lord Satan. Oh shit.
Yeah, seems legit. Nope. This is gonna be a bit of a problem.
If there's no key in here, I'm going to shit.
But your key was found, thank God.
I cannot go into the women's bathroom. I cannot go into the women's bath. I cannot go into the women's bath. I cannot
you
go,
will go
into,
into
the
women's
bathroom. I cannot go into the women's.
We have forsaken his masculinity.
My masculinity has been forsaken.
Bonnie's head voucher.
Oh shit.
The shop to buy Bonnie's head. We are nowhere near being able to deal with that.
Freddy, my fucking head.
Use one of the spares, you fucking shit.
But it's not the same.
Let me guess. You want me to go find your fucking head?
Yes.
I fucking hate you.
Wow. Freddy inserted Bonnie's head voucher. Bonnie's head popped out.
Here is your fucking head, you insufferable piece of garbage.
Yay, Bonnie's on the team. We're gonna get everyone on the party immediately. Alright, we have Bunzo. Now we get Chica.
Chica, you nasty fuck, get out of the oven, that's inappropriate.
Devour my hot bird ass, Freddy.
Oh shit.
We still can't handle. What we can handle.
Oh, shit.
We can handle that. Please die. If we can hit it, we get a lot of experience and tokens.
Can't a pirate masturbate in this fucking house?
No.
Foxy, you dirty piece of shit, come help me.
Fuck off, Freddy, fuck boy.
Yay, we got a lighter.
Okay, time to burn this place to the ground. Wait, where the fuck is the lighter?
Hello?
Dang it. And the vending machine won't take it, like, so we gotta get this balloon, fight this party hat. Oh god. Well, we've had worse. Level 3. Neat. I have a fight item for it. It costs 15 tokens. You don't have enough money, you fucking worthless idiot. Oh, you bitch. Fine.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we can handle one. Whoops. We need two more. Damn it.
Oh shit.
Yay, we reached level 4.
Hi.
Lighter was bought. Now we can get Foxy. If you're not past the toll line, animatronic is no genius.
Okay, time to burn this place to the ground.
I didn't even know that side was there.
The pirate crew, come with me, you yiffy piece of shit.
God damn it. Oh, this game is still just a masterpiece.
Oh shit.
I will not install update Xbox. Hey, I swear, what the hell is this shit? Get everyone moving. We can now kill two party hats per turn. provided everyone hits. Or does enough damage. Chica. Yay, we reached level 5, except for Foxy, because...
Get Krunk.
Get Krunk.
Oh shit.
We're gonna be doing a lot of grinding. Because we are kind of insanely desperate for, Foxy's level 5, learn Plank Walk. Oh, that's not enough. Wait a moment. Where's the next one? Oh, hold on.
Hello?
Inhale my dog.
Wrong thing. The others aren't available yet, are they? It probably unlocks when we get a certain amount of... Okay, if this is like the second game, then it's probably we have to beat a certain number of cameras to unlock the balloon boys in hard mode. Gotta admit, it's really clever.
Hello?
Inhale my dong.
Inhale my dong, enragement child. 1, 2, 3. Better weapons for everyone. Holding it makes me feel more capable. Supplied by Fazbear Entertainment.
Oh shit.
Let's test him out. Oh yeah, that's good. I think that might make us able to go in here.
Oh shit.
Take out party hat me. No. We ain't ready for that shit yet.
Oh shit.
Really? Alright, that should help us in the... That should help us a bit. Now we need to get 80 more. Money's our creed. Game over, but who knows, maybe it'll be more competitive that way.
Oh shit.
Actually, nah. I like sequence breaks too much. I would do hard mode, but I can do that in my own time. We're gonna do easy mode, just for the funnies. Just to show you how to really break this game.
Are you ready for Freddy?
Are you ready for Freddy? Because I have just unchained myself from this horror. They are now fubbernucked.
I'm going to punch the fuck out. Okay, this.
Oh, it was over. I'm shutting out the door until it opens. Dragon dildo was obtained.
My masculinity has been forsaken.
I just love forsaking the masculinity. There's Bonnie's head voucher. We're going to ignore the party hat for now.
If there's no key in here, I'm going to shit. Oh shit.
Fun fact, if you do in fact, if there, I'm pretty sure in the old game you could hold like, I'm pretty sure it was either Q or W, and there would be no key in there. And then he just explodes.
Here is your fucking head.
Welcome to the team, Bunzo.
Chica, you nasty fuck it.
Devour my...
Yes, yes, we have Chica now.
Okay, time to burn. Wait, where the fuck did you...
And of course, the encouragement child stole a lighter. So we're gonna get it back. Of course, first.
Oh shit.
Fight party hats. That's quite a bit of damage that Freddy is doing. Comparison to the rest, you know. Power of the Dragon Dildo. That is a thing I said.
Oh shit.
Fact, watch this. Boom! One shot. For your day, fine item friend. Yes, thank you for the lighter.
Inhale my dog.
Inhale my dog. We are going to speed run. Dum, dum,
dum, dum, dum, dum. Okay, time to burn this. Rip pirate, come with me, you.
Alright, I should probably turn off the copyrighted music. You know, that way this place doesn't get, that way my video doesn't get taken down. What's the other one? that's epic. That's what that song is, Misty Rain! I love it. Just fuck my shit up.
Fat motherfucker. West side, bad boy killers. You know who the realest is, niggas. We bring it to you. First off, fuck your bitch in the click you claim. West side, when we rock,
well, quick with game. Let's hope that this ain't copyrighted.
Why?
Why? We're gonna go with default. Yeah, they're gonna judge. Freddy is the only one who's actually going to do anything. But it's incredibly important that Freddy does not die horribly. The rest will survive out of convenience. Ow. Yeah, you have another medium pizza on Freddy, I guess. Ow. I underestimated the party hat. But now we've learned our first skills.
Hello?
By the way, wherever you find me, I'll get the same shit anywhere. Aren't I kind? Yeah, look. Starting to get better shit.
Oh shit.
Oh shit. No. Foxy, no. No party. None of that. Just kill me. Ow. Okay, thank God. That'll definitely be a level up.
Inhale my dog.
Golden weapons? That's some great shit that you got there. Now the real challenge is over here.
Oh shit.
We'll be right back. Dang. Balloon boys, so we can just grind for money.
Oh shit.
Grind for levels and money, and get the second best gear as quick as possible. There we go. And then armor. Oh.
Oh shit.
Second best weapons. And the damage should reflect that, hopefully. Yep. Way much. Way much more damage.
Oh shit.
Party hats, they're fucked. I think we can handle the C. I'm pretty sure these are the Gamma party hats.
Oh shit.
Grinding in the pirate cove.
Oh shit.
Ah! Ow! By the next, yeah, body enemy. Perfect. Now I have the best armor.
Oh shit.
Any of these attacks. Yes!
Oh shit.
The hats are so good for grinding. And speak of the devil! Can we kill this one? For these. And then these people just get absolutely screwed.
Oh shit.
More, another metal hat? It must be my birthday. Foxy kills. Or Bonnie. Or Freddy. Or even Chica. Someone killing these. There we go. Not to mention the money, good lord. I wonder if any tokens. Oh yes. Freddy does have the best weapon. That means that it is time. To begin engaging cameras.
Engage the cam.
I am a speedrunner. Clearly. Bye, Matt.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit. Oh shit.
All of the donuts.
Engage the
You'll see why.
Oh shit.
You dare try draining my skill points, eh? Well, unfortunately, objection to me. So, farewell.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
You know what? Let's get the 20 before engaging the last of the cameras.
I want you inside of me. I fucking hate.
Damn.
Oh, shit. Oh shit.
Shit. just a few more fights like that.
Oh shit.
Just a bit more.
Oh shit.
Two more party hats in there. And Chica. Chica's level 20.
Engage the camera.
Yes.
Oh shit.
I am prepared for this devastating battle.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit. Engage the cam- Oh shit.
Yep, here we go.
Fucking did it. Eat my shit.
No, I don't need weapons or armor. Need more of these.
Engage the camera. Oh shit.
We're ending. about to die. You know that camera? Farewell. Was that completely unnecessary?
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
Yes. But it was fun. And therefore required.
Engage the ca- Oh shit.
I'm gonna do the same. Try to do this one.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit.
This one is gonna be extremely fun to do that little thing on.
Engage the camera. Oh shit. I fucking did it. Eat my shit. Engage the ca- Oh shit.
Thank you. sexually impressed.
I fucking did it. Eat my shit. What the fuck is this timer? Oh god, the puppet.
Oh god, the puppet. The puppet is coming. Timer cannot be reset. You've been given a limited time to prepare. Use your saves carefully. The puppet can be fought in the bathroom when you are ready. And also, don't die. Fight him.
Fuck my life. Oh shit.
The tickle fingers. They are here. Alright, now let's one shot him. With the ultimate setup. You just gotta be careful. The puppet knows all of the skills. Oh boy.
Good God. Wait. Oh God, the second puppet.
Oh God, the second puppet. A marionette can now be challenged by interacting with it. Beware as it is strong and will bust your balls, bench press your confidence, and fuck your wife. So it's Tupac. I'll leave this here. We shall challenge the toys, and then the marionette, and then the final boss next time, because I need to get some sleep. Thank you for tuning in, my Fire Force. This is Firefly, signing out. Peace.